What's up, everybody? That's good. That's good. We're the Dismemberment Plan from Washington, D.C.
From the face of the earth.
here at the Dismemberment Plan, Washington, D.C. Thanks for coming out. Glad you guys are here. This place is neat. There's like two theaters upstairs. So it's like three theaters in one. Where they stationed us in one of the little movie theaters upstairs. So I've been wandering the museum, theater. All day, it's been pretty cool. And we have this new record out called Change. Came out a couple months ago. And we're going to play some stuff from it tonight. And this is on. This is called Following Through. So back in the day, we put out a couple of very strange records called Exclamation Point and the Dismemberment Plan is Terrified. We already played one song from Terrified. And we're about to play a song that we almost never play. This is going to be a four-word special. So I hope you like it. And I hope you like it so much you don't care if we play it particularly well, because I'm not sure what the fuck I'm doing in the next song. This is called That's When the Party Started.
Oh,
Super old, obscure one. This is an old B-side. We did this for a compilation a couple years ago that benefited a series of outdoor concerts in Washington. And I think they pressed about 40 of the CDs, and my mother has most of them. So I know none of you guys know the song. So it's kind of like a new one, if you think of it that way. It's called Just Like You.
Lesson, lesson, saying hi to no one. luck to me, but the body had a wedding. They never saw each other again. It seems kinda strange. They made each other feel like they could die, but they could not stay the same as the first. I'm doing fine. I'm staying busy hanging with my nephew and trying to keep my eyes on the prize. Now all it goes, so they lost some company and you can't now.
As I said before, we're Death Cab For Cutie from Bellingham, Washington. God, I wish.
It's getting late and I know where we are.
I'm gonna get the crap kicked out of me in about 40 minutes. This is show 9 of our... Is this show 9? This is show 45 of our tour with Death Cab For Cutie and Avio, which is going to last for the rest of our lives. This is actually show 10. So please put your hands together for those two bands. It's been awesome so far. And I think this song goes out to both of them. This is called The Dismemberment Plan Gets Rich.
Bottom of your heart, I am fine. took it away, yes, to blow your world apart.
Yeah!
so who here has seen us playing Death? Alright. So you all know about during the ice spots and we get the pips up on stage. In fact, who was around the last time when a guy came up on stage in a Marilyn Manson t-shirt? How you doing? How'd you end up here? Actually, you know what? Beautiful People fucking rocks. I can't deny that. I love that song. And I wish I had the nuts to wear one contact lens. That being said, I don't know if there's anybody here in a Marilyn Manson shirt. I don't know. I'm seeing some Slayer fans. I'm seeing some G.G. Allin fans. I'm even seeing some Death Cab For Cutie fans, but I'm seeing no Marilyn Manson fans. So, we're going to have to do without that. But, if anyone would like to come up on stage and be our pips, we got a big old stage. We could probably fit half the crowd up here. Not a good idea. The folks want to come up and do the dance step that Eric and I do. That'd be cool. This is called Ice of Boston.
Yeah.
MTV? Yeah, the Jitters, I saw the Jitters, that completely kind of depressing and fast forward through song, but we know it's fast forward through song, on Ridglea and I. It was on like MTV Road Rage Rules 2001. It was like the real world against the Road Rules people in some kind of, rock and roll athletic competition. It was I watched the whole thing. I wanted to shoot myself in the head afterwards. And there was our song about schizophrenia and depression in the workplace behind two well-tanned, well-fed 16-year-old teenagers breaking up. And it was rough. And so, but then I found maybe that's where our music should go. So we want to thank you guys for coming out. We're Dashboard Confessional from Washington, D.C. We'll be right back.
truth of forgetting. It wasn't the best love you ever had. Give me a strength to send to keep you up at night.